For quite some time, I've been wondering what causes a heart attack and why is it even called a heart attack. So in this video, I'm gonna be explaining those things coming right up. Hey guys and gals, Aman here, and you're watching Heart Limits. So, let's start off by the concept of heart attack. Well, while I was growing up, my family has quite a history of heart attack. And I always thought that when you say heart attack, it is the literal attack. Like the heart is attacking a person, or the heart is rather being attacked in some way. But my oh my, was I wrong. Well, a heart attack is actually something that happens whenever the heart doesn't receive enough oxygen. So in some way, the heart is suffocating. So why didn't they just call it like heart suffocation or heart missing oxygen or something, you know? It's, I don't know. Anyway, that's how they called it. So the heart is actually the heart is the hardest working muscle in the body. And the problem is whenever a muscle doesn't receive oxygen, or rather oxygenated blood to be more specific, the cells in those muscles die. So the question is, how does this actually occur? Well, let me explain. The heart has coronary arteries, and that's basically where the oxygenated blood passes through. But the problem is, a person receives a heart attack whenever there is some type of blockage that's in the way. So how would you call these types of blockage? Well, you would call it as plaques. Well, normally, when you hear the word plaque, for some reason, people usually think of the plaque that's found in the teeth. But actually, there's three types of plaque. You have plaque in the teeth, plaque in the eyes, and even plaque in the heart. So for here, or for this topic, we're going to be talking about the plaque that builds up in the coronary arteries of the heart. So this plaque is actually quite interesting in some way. Well, I wouldn't really call it interesting since it can actually kill you. But the plaque is made out of a couple of components, some of which is, I believe you're familiar with. It's built up with some calcium, it's built up with some fat, and it's built up with some cholesterol. And the problem is, as these certain ingredients, if you would say, or certain materials, certain particles start to build up in your coronary arteries, what happens is it can end up in a couple of states. The plaque can either become, you know, can be soft. The plaque, well, I guess that was a fish. The plaque can be quite soft. The plaque can also be hardened in some way, calcified. The plaque can also be chunky, and in sometimes the plaque can also be inflamed. So whenever there is plaque, there is a blockage that happens, and it's quite hard to imagine a plaque actually. So I guess to simplify, imagine peanut butter inside your arteries. So imagine a tube where there's some peanut butter in the way, and the blood, oxygenated blood, cannot pass through because there's that freaking peanut butter that's making that blockage. Okay? And the creepy thing, And the creepy thing with this plaque is that there are times where it can have some types of cracks. And not only cracks, it can also have these types of like mini chunks that just break off. And when that happens, whenever blood passes through, they would actually slowly nudge in those little cracks, those little chunks where something broke off from, and it would create a blood clot. And the problem with a blood clot is it happens pretty fast. So within a few minutes, it is a partial blockage, which will then become completely blocked. And whenever there is a blockage, the area which is not receiving the oxygenated blood, its cells will just slowly die. So that's pretty severe, if you could say. So now you know. Keep in mind that a heart attack is not literally the heart attacking you, and it's not literally the heart being attacked, but it is the heart not receiving the right amount of oxygenated blood to keep it operating, or rather to keep it in some way alive. So once again, Aman here, and you're watching Heart Limits. I hope you like this video. I tried my best to keep it as simple as I can. And please don't forget to subscribe and hit that like button. Once again, see ya.